In this illustration, we are going to simulate the process of load cycle fatigue in ABAQUS software. Here, a punched plate undergoes intermittent cycle loading to the quantity of 350 kilopascal, and you can observe its modeling geometric shape as well as the manner of loading in this picture. In this question, the number of 1000 cycles will be surveyed, and you can observe the results in various cycles in the next picture. The first picture shows the cycle number 164 and the scale of crack propagation in it. The next picture relates to cycle number 547. And the next one, cycle number 841. And the final cycle, that is the thousands cycle, shows the scale of crack propagation, which you can observe quite well. I will select partition face sketch from the tools menu. Here, first I will zoom in on this part and draw two horizontal lines in this manner. Consider the distance between these two points equal to 0.16 meter, these two points as 0.16 meter as well, and continue to trace a slanting line like this, another slanting line here, should enter the number of cycles. I intend to survey about 1000 cycles, so I'll enter the number of 1000 cycles accordingly. Here, now I'll go to the interaction module. Here I should determine the limit of XFEM, means the limit in which the crack is allowed to be propagated. To do so, I will click on Create from Special Crack menu, click on Create and select XFEM here and continue. Now enter all the quantities here: 2870 joules, 2870 joules, 0, 1. So the meshing is done in this manner. As you observe, the meshing is finer by far here in this part because the crack is propagated in this area. In the next step, I'll click on assign element type and select the whole plate. The question proceeds in form of plane strain here, and since failure and the crack is propagated, you should remove the tick of the reduce integration option so the calculations inside the element can be done completely. As it's clear, and you can observe the crack is propagated in various cycles based on the quantity and number of cycles. I will start from here. Frame by frame. For example, you can see the cycle 317 in which crack has propagated to such an extent. Now I will magnify that here a bit more so it can be viewed clearly. It's up to the size in cycle 547, to this size in 783, to this size in cycle 967. And in the cycle 1000, the crack has propagated up to this size. You can see the results in various cycles. Now I will magnify this part a bit more in this way. As you observe, it's like this in the cycle 164, like this in the cycle 440, for instance, like this in the cycles 338, 783, 932, and finally like this in the cycle 1000.